We don't need no false control. No dark sarcasm in the classroom. Teacher, leave them kids alone.
Folks, it's brick by brick. The wall is coming down. When you're part of the gospel revolution, when you share it with friends, when you think about it yourself, when you talk to us about it, when you talk to friends about it, you are part of the solution of bringing down religion of all kinds, especially Christianity, that has bound so many people up in the most schizophrenic, you talk about a doctrine, the most schizophrenic concept ever devised by humanity, which is that an all-loving God has got a gun to your head, and if you don't love him back, he's going to punish you forever in a place that will be eternally burning you with torment and punishment. If that is not the definition of schizophrenia and insanity, what is? But that's what we want to see come down. That is what is coming down. As Michael said, it may not be in our lifetime. We don't know. It could be any day. And so the gospel is blessed.
Let me tell you this that's going through my head right now. And this would be from the observation of Christianity. All in all, it's just another brick in the wall.
Exactly.
And they built that wall. But let me tell you, when we start singing back to them, it's not, hey, teacher. We're singing back, hey, preacher, leave those kids alone.
Kids alone. Oh, that's Pink Floyd, ladies and gentlemen. Michael Williams covering Pink Floyd. Now you can say you've heard it all.